Question, Gennady, what do you think about Tony Harrison right over here? The young lion.
He's a good man. You know, he's a big prospect. Like playboy.
He's a playboy.
That's good.
My boy, he's my boy.
Good work.
From Detroit?
Yeah, from Detroit, yeah.
Tony brings a little Detroit flavor into the camp.
You gotta have a little diversity, you know what I mean? Tom bring the swag and the cool guy, you know, the businessman. My man Gennady got the collars pop, you know what I'm saying? My man Bice Guruff, he got all tucked in with the leather and stuff. You know me, I'm just thugged out, man. You know, Louis, you know what I'm saying? You know how I do. Hoodie with a little hat, you know. Diversity though, but look, all of us cope together, you know.
Boxing star Tony Harrison, of course, you got Jonathan Banks. First of all, how is sparring with Gennady Golovkin? What's that like?
The dude, you know, it's like he's one of the most humblest boxers, you know, that you can come across. He's strong, all around solid, you know. He don't make too many mistakes in the ring, you know, coming from going to Abel's gym where it's more like a school where everybody's not trying to kill each other from crunk. Where it's killer get killed in there, you know? So
It's a dog yard.
I'm going from a dog yard to basically learning how to bite again, you know? And that's what makes him so good, because instead of killing people all the time, Gennady is learning. And that's what took him to the, I think what took him to the next level. You know, he corrected everything, his balance, his gestures. And, you know, he's just an all-around solid fighter, baby. I mean, probably the best middleweight in the world right now, you know?
One of his sparring partners that doesn't spar with him anymore told me, Ellie, I turned down $6,000 a month because I didn't want brain damage because he hit so hard. How hard does he hit?
Oh, he punting. You know, you got to be aware. You always got to be aware, you know. And I think that's what makes him the best middleweight in the world, you know. Because, like Andre Ward.
You sparring too?
No. But his skill level is supreme. But I'm just going to take the puncher, because when you're a puncher, you always got a puncher's chance, you know.
When you look at Jonathan Banks, he looks like a fighter. Okay. When you look at Gennady Golovkin, he looks like he's in a choir somewhere.
And it scares you. That's what's so scary. That's it. You know, he got the baby face. He look like a kid, you know. And you get in the ring with him, and he punching as hard as Jonathan Banks would be punching, you know.
What would happen on the streets of Detroit if he walked around and they didn't know he was a weapon?
That's scary. That's another scary thing. You know, he'll definitely knock somebody out. But, he, you know, the guy is just so humble and so friendly and just a genuine person that nobody would probably even confront him. You know, that's the kind of guy, that's the kind of vibe you get from being around Gennady. You know, and he works like a dog, you know, and being around that kind of mentality, it just, you work like a dog, you know.
And everybody's good people.
Yeah, everybody good people.
There you have it. Tom Loeffler, Gennady Golovkin, Tony Harrison,
Sauerbeck, Bison Guruff.
Bison Guruff.
Junior middleweight champion. You'll see big things for him this year.
Another good dude. Stay tuned for ESPN3Point.com. I'm Mike Sickback reporting. I'm here with Tom Loeffler. I'm Gennady Golovkin, Tony Harrison, and more. Check it out.